So, where do we go first in his little Disneyland? Nice little warm up to the session. I don't think there was another way. But at least we go up. It's a cage, of course. So far, pretty gentle. It's just an innocent workshop. What the? Goddamn rail. Wait, it's like almost no damage. I think it's just better to take off their mask of theirs and then shoot. This is gonna be a labyrinth. I thought I had still. this is just a flashback to the lab or whatever section in Resident Evil 4. Yeah, quite literally. I'm not playing like that. Ah, wow, like that was not obvious. Jesus. The dude is tanky. Oh, what the? Merry-go-round. What's wrong with my rifle? Like if he can plank here. Oh wait, do you see this? When I move my head, the fog moves with me. So I got the part. Whose blood is that? Unless it was there.
Seems useful.
Nice little crafting. Seems like a nice little combo. I thought it's a monster or something. Come on, machine. Yeah, this is like useless. But nice little ambiance. Oh, insta-kill, nice. It's like I would have to snipe first with a pistol and then actually snipe. Turn your head to me. Wow. Efficiency. Oh hell no. Not a single one? Okay. But I don't like this shortcut here. Is it worth it? This is gonna be a party here. I'm just going in some deep, you know. Why? I knew it. I can't play like that. What screws me up is the random crouching. I mean, this table is the biggest one, so... Whoa! Rager? Yeah, as long as I can cheese them with the obstacles, it's fine.